Here along I-35 in north central Iowa, semis simply can't navigate the ice to make it up a small hill ahead of us. And so as a result, they're having to stop and pull off and put chains on their interstate, on their tires, right in the middle of the interstate while they attempt to navigate this small little hill right here in front of us. Again, we're just south of Dowson on the northbound lanes of I-35.